The house was made white hot, yet he and his wife escaped and fled from your land. I'm surprised you have not heard about it. The king slowly nodded and said that he had indeed heard the tale and told as much as he knew. A king was a-hunting upon a high hill. A great lake below him, so wide and so still. The sweetness of heather, it hung in the air. His eyes sharp and searching for prey. And down in the valley, from water so black, a giant came crawling, a cauldron on his back. And then came a woman, much greater than he, the dark lake to the light of day. From the lake of the cauldron, the lake of the cauldron, from the lake of the cauldron, they rise, from the lake of the cauldron. The lake of the cauldron, from the lake of the cauldron, they rise. Pray give us some shelter, they said to the king. My wife soon with child and our offspring will be born as a warrior, with sword and with shield, fully armed and ready for war. The king, he agreed, and for a full year all lived in peace. But he began to hear how they made themselves loathsome, and his people, they cried, gather arms and ready the storm. From the lake of the cauldron, the lake of the cauldron, from the lake of the cauldron, they rise, from the lake of the cauldron. The lake of the cauldron, from the lake of the cauldron, they rise. A chamber of iron, and on every side, blacksmiths brought coals and ran off to hide. They fed the whole family with food and with mead, and soon they were sleeping inside. The coals soon were blazing, the house filled with screams. Their children, they perished, lost in the flames. But the man and his wife, they made their escape, setting sail on the turn of the tide. From the lake of the cauldron, the lake of the cauldron, from the lake of the cauldron, they rise, from the lake of the cauldron. The lake of the cauldron, from the lake of the cauldron, they rise. Pray give us some shelter, they said to the king. We give you this cauldron, our gift to bring. Our sons and our daughters will spread through the land. The best weapons are made by our hands. From the lake of the cauldron, the lake of the cauldron, from the lake of the cauldron, they rise, from the lake of the cauldron. The lake of the cauldron, from the lake of the cauldron, they rise. From the lake of the cauldron, the lake of the cauldron, from the lake of the cauldron, they rise, from the lake of the cauldron. The lake of the cauldron, from the lake of the cauldron, they rise.